So guys, kung ano, andito yung wine tasting nila sa loob. We will have to go inside. Tatry natin. Maraming mga tao na nagtitaste. Yan. There you go guys. We have to enter. So, dito tayo sa tasting room. Ito siya guys. May mga concert schedule din sila, oh.
Summer concert schedule. Yeah,
summer. Yan. Fully booked talaga sila dyan. Tapos, andyan yung tasting room nila ng wines. Tapos, meron din silang mga parang maliit na waterfalls again dyan. Yan. We're gonna go inside. Pa, bawal ka. Bawal ka pa. No pets.
Eh, baka ikaw yun.
Bibili mo pala pa? Bibili ka pa?
Hindi siya lang red wine.
Ayun na, pwede mong maliit yung ganyan, oh. Bibili mo pala? Dalawa lang ikaw. Ikaw lang naman iinom.
Red wine sa kaya yung isa.
So ito yung loob niya guys, oh. Kung gusto mo ditong uminom na ayaw mo doon sa labas na may aircon, okay lang dito kang iinom.
Pwede umakyat dito, bumili din pag hang out pa lang.
Yeah.
Yun, pwede silang kumain.
Hi.
White wine tasting or red, or you can mix them up.
Mix them up?
Oh, can I try also without mix?
No, it's gonna be, it's either white wine or red wine, but you can mix it white and red.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay.
So two different wines? Yeah. And then we'll get on Thursdays and Sundays during the summer, we have outdoor concerts. So tonight we'll have one, we'll probably have about 1,000 people.
Tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Concert?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Lucky we came here early.
Yeah. It's the first time we went here.
And then I'll number them on here, and then you can take this with you so you know what you're trying. Yeah.
Which one you want? Here.
Whatever is.
So which one is your best seller for the white and the red wine?
So Sauv Blanc is very popular. I love Viognier. I mean, rosé is good too. So this is a crisp rosé. It's not sweet at all.
Mm-hmm.
So it just kind of depends. Do you normally like whites and reds?
Red, but I also drink white. So I'm not really picky.
So in your whites, what attributes do you like?
The white wine.
Crisp? Do you like softer?
Softer.
Softer?
Yeah. Softer. So the Viognier is the softest one. To me, it's just really drinkable. It just is really nice and easy to go down. Were you thinking one white and the rest of the reds, or two?
Yeah. Two and two.
The Viognier?
I will try the one. Okay. And then you're gonna mark what I'm trying, right?
Yeah. And then I'm marking it in order for you. And then this, that'll be the Viognier. That'll be your number one, so you'll just go left to right.
Okay.
And then Sangiovese is the lightest one we have. So typically how you do the tasting is the lightest, and then it goes to the deepest.
Mm.
So do you like lighter reds or do you like fuller body reds?
Can we get one lighter and then one bloody?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't drink.
It's a bloody red.
Yeah. So do you typically like a Syrah or a Malbec or a Cab? Which one of these three would you do with that?
A Cab thing.
So you
Cabernet, yeah.
Okay, and then what other one? Syrah or Malbec? They're both really delicious.
Which one you want? Syrah?
Yeah, I will do one.
Okay, so you're just going to do one. Okay, so you can make all those. Okay. One, did you want to do Syrah or the...
Yeah, the Cabernet.
The Cab, okay.
Yeah, the Cab, yeah.
So the Cab. So we have the Viognier. We have the Sangiovese, and then which one of these two would you like to do? The Syrah.
This one?
Syrah. Syrah. Okay, perfect.
Alright. I didn't realize there's so many choices. Ayan guys, mag wine tasting. Tasting. Libre ba?
Any snacks for you today? You want to get some? Buzz you, and then full disclosure: sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So if you don't get buzzed in like 10 minutes, come in, because depending on where you are, the signal doesn't work.
So buzzer.
It's for the fries, I think.
For the fries? No.
It is for the fries. The signal not local fries.
Is this for the fries or?
Yes, that's
for
the fries.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because they bake them.
Okay.
Yeah, so it takes a minute to do that. And then, is that
everything
for you? Yeah.
So $32.43. Is that going to be on card?
Oh, what should they do with this?
That's for me.
Okay.
It's a very confusing system. No one ever knows which. All right.
Mahal din, ha?
Siyempre.
And then just past the slushy machine right here, we have some plates and napkins and utensils and stuff.
All right.
Okay, so a number, an order for you, and then just start here. So you can start with the Viognier, we'll go Sangiovese, Syrah, and then Cab.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. We'll see you in a few minutes.
Well, yeah, guys, we have a wine tasting. How about we make it? Are we gonna get this one later? Saan tayo? Doon gusto mo? Ayan siya guys, oh. May baon siyang wine. May baon siyang wine guys. Oh, siya lang iinom lahat niyan. dapat sinama mo pala si Vicky.
Wala mo natin na naisip na pupunta dito.
Napadaan lang kami guys. Kino mo may wine tasting.
Albor Cres.
Saan gusto mo pa? Dito?
No.
Parang mainit dito.
Wala. Di amin, napalit itong pintura. Kanya, dool-dool naman din sa kun. Dito, mo ako dito. Saan tayo nagdala ng wine?
Andito pala yung ano guys.
Nagdala ng wine, oh.
Si Chararat. May bit-bit na wine, oh. Siya lang inong. $20. $5 ang isa.
$5 ang isa?
Mm-hmm.
Wine tasting pero $5 na isa. Dito tayo sa ano? Dito tayo.
Doon sa may kubo.
Ano wine tasting yung $5 sa isa sa bottle?
Oh, isang glass. Dito ako sa video. Oh, dito kami.
Wow. Yan siya guys. Wine tasting. Hindi. Naka-design niya. Yan. Yan yung mga different ng ano dyan.
Wala ka video. Di mo kita. Ay.
Yan siya guys. Ito yung ano, pat yung kinuha niyang klase. So yung akala namin free, may bayad pala. Tagpa $5 yung isang yan. So yung number one guys, yan. Yung number one, binigyan kami ng ano, ng paper para malaman mo kung ano yung iniinom mo. So ito yung number one, which is yung white wine. Yan.
Hello.
O yan yung number one.
Nawala man.
Ito yung number two, which is yung red.
Nakita.
Yan. And then yung number three, yung Syrah. siraulo yung iinom nito. Siraulo ang iinom. Tapos yung number 4.
Ito ta sa...
Yung Cabernet. Ito yung number 4, guys. Cabernet. Ewan natin kung anong lasa niyan. Yan. Ang iinom, si Chararat. Andito yung Chararat. Yan siya, guys. Nag-beep na yung ating order. Kunin na natin. Daming tao. Kukunin na natin yung order natin. Yan yung order natin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy those.
Thanks. So, kukuha tayo ng ano. Yan yung order natin. Kukuha tayo ng plate. Isa. Yan na. Yan. So, lalabas na tayo. Mabalik tayo kay Chararat. So, ito yung order natin na fries. Baked fries siya, kaya less oil. Yan. Ito nga pala si Chararat, guys. Oh.
Mahalo ning mga konsiyang wine kay. Kari lang gamay ka ni Rede. O, tag $5 mo ko saan.
Yan si Chararat.
Pa? More lagi?
Baked pala yan.
Ah, okay.
Kaya less oil. Mm.
Sauce. Di mo, ito yung ano namin, oh.
Ito yung lang yung pagkain
gutumin,
namin, guys.
Gutumin tayo niya.
So, yan, guys. Paalis, pa-uwi na tayo.